It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg. It's Real Madrid up against Napoli.
Well, Real Madrid are in total cruise control after that first leg. Dominated up front, brilliant in midfield, solid at the back, goalkeeper was not bad either. Absolutely brilliant.
Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Alvaro Odriozola in the fullback positions. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Here's the team for Napoli. Kostas Manolas plays alongside Pique in the middle of the defence, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And now this Champions League round of 16 second leg is underway. Nacho Fernandez, Valverde, and now Rodrigo. On the ball, Odriozola, and very deftly cut out. Tremblay. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Lucas. Will it be? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
The opening goal of the game then. And now Rodrigo. Possession changes hands, the interception there. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Lozano. And played in. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
And now Rodrigo. Couldn't hang on to it. Making progress. Jeju. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Lucas Moura. Insigne! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, here it is again, and what a team effort this is. Pass, pass, pass. We love to see goals like this. In the end, there's nothing the defence can do about it. brilliant, wonderful goal.
So 2-0 now. Manolas. And here's Neuhaus. A really sumptuous ball. Is it going to be? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Odriozola. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And blocked by Piqué. Valverde. Lukaku. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
And now the delivery. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
It's with Irving Lozano. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Lucas Moura. Preferring to go infield. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And now Rodrigo. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Insigne. Lost possession. He's using his strength to good effect. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Rodrigo. Romelu Lukaku now. Given away by Real Madrid. Florian Neuhaus. Fabian. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Maneuvering his way forward. Insigne. Can he finish this? And up for grabs off the keeper. Hakimi. And now Rodrigo. It looks promising. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Lucas. Slipshod passing. Lucas with it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And now, passing it through. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Tremblay. Romelu Lukaku now. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Walker now. And here's Neuhaus. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Insigne in the centre. And the cross not quite accurate enough. They've regained possession. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Being pressed hard. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Individual brilliance. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Fabian. Well, the pass not finding its target. It should be. Well, that's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Passing it around with aplomb. Nacho Fernandez.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
Lorenzo Insigne. Lucas Moura. Teammates in the middle. Simple for the keeper. Lorenzo Insigne. Neuhaus. Walker. Now Insigne. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. And now Rodrigo. Given away by Napoli. Lozano now. Here's Insigne. Fabian. And the emphasis is on creativity. Insigne. Lucas Moura. And blocking from Zule. Florian Neuhaus. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. So the Champions League, round of 16, second leg, the second half is underway. Lukaku, that's a splendid pass from Romelu Lukaku. And a chance here, Hakimi! Oh dear, oh dear, that is a spectacular failure of composure.
Well, he's duffed it. It's poor technique, one-on-one. What a miss.
Opportunity it is. Keeper didn't quite do enough. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Crossing into the middle. And the decision is one of offside here. And another treat from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Real Madrid facing Real Valladolid.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Walker. It's with Irving Lozano. Fabian. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Jeju. Lucas is waiting and putting his body on the line. Still possibilities. And it's gone in!
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react and it's in the back of the net.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Florian Neuhaus, Lorenzo Insigne, and they are on the move again, and here's Neuhaus, Lozano, tremendous block, Lukaku, Manolas. Well, high marks for that pass. It is to be a throw-in. He's lost it. Half an hour remaining then. And here's Neuhaus. Fabian. Lucas. Jeju. He's got the right idea with that pass. Useful ball towards the back post this time. And he scores! Oh, this is so finely balanced now. They've got themselves a goal, but need another one to send this match into extra time.
Lukaku. Rodrigo. Modric.
And now Rodrigo. Modric. And possession lost, intercepted. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And options in the centre. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Lucas Moura. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Clattered away. That's very effective, good high pressing. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Modric. Well, look at Modric. Top-notch tackle. Lucas, Fabian, Jeju, Lucas with it, Insigne, Neuhaus, moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Now can he deliver accurately? The ball with Luka Modric. Lukaku, Rodrigo, Modric, moving the ball forward with purpose. And the defender takes care of business. Substitution time it is. Giving it a try. High echelon goalkeeping there. firing it into the area. And so it will be a corner. And in by Luka Modric. Well, not quite. Lucas with it. Florian Neuhaus. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation. And he's broken free. Can they put it away? And a goal to level the contest on aggregate and on away goals. Can they be separated, these two? We could be heading for extra time. Rodrigo. Now with Hakimi. Lukaku. Modric. And he was in the right place to intercept. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Marino. Shot attempted, and a goal to add insurance to the equation. You've really got to fancy the chances now, unless they do something silly.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Rodrigo.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Modric, Nacho Fernandez. Very quick thinking there. Walker now. And that puts them in position. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. It's with Irving Lozano. Manolas. Lozano. Walker. Tremendous ball played through. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Lukaku now. Read it superbly to take back possession. Here's Insigne. Insigne. Now, this might pay dividends. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, Derek, he sees the position of the goalkeeper, and that's what makes his mind up for him. Beautiful chip.
Lukaku. Now with Hakimi. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Florian Neuhaus. Walker. Lorenzo Insigne. And it's with Ilicic. Here's Insigne. Ilicic. Oh, nice ball. Lozano. An unforced error, you've got to say. Dangerous looking attack. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, through by the narrowest of margins. You have to say they deserved it over the two legs. Just. They won't care about that, though. Knockout football is cruel. One team has to leave the competition.
And here's Neuhaus. A really sumptuous ball. Is it going to be? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's... Lucas Moura. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
A procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely done. And he's broken free. Can they put it away? And a goal to level the contest on aggregate and on away goals. Can they be separated, these two? Marino. Shot attempted. Goal to add insurance to the equation. You've really got to fancy the